rifle straight into your arms.
The title race is heating up between the top two. Neither side can afford to lose today, as it could be calamitous for their season. Stay tuned, we'll have all. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. Initial 11 today for the hosts.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
This is the lineup for the visitors today.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. The three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
The match is underway. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Luis Advíncula. Who can he pick out? Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, that's a very impressive return, isn't it? He's been excellent, and it's not just been his goals. His all-round play has looked really bright this season.
We're getting the ball forward.
Well, as you can see, what an excellent backheel this is to set up the goal. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Quite a lot of discussion about him prior to this game. If you believe the stories coming out of the camp, this could be his final season. Could he be thinking about hanging up his boots?
Yeah, if the rumours are correct, it's going to be a big loss for the club. They've come to rely on his performances. We all get to that age where it all becomes a little bit...
And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. Chance to equalise here. Keeper did his job to begin with. And it's gone behind for the corner. Who can he pick out? It hasn't come to very much. And reading it absolutely superbly. Not much time to make up his mind. Ezequiel Barco, hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Diaz has it. It's with Rodrigo Aliendro. An alert intervention. Oscar Romero. And with Fernandez. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Couldn't quite hang on. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Ignacio Fernandez. Oh, good vision. Could it be? No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So back underway following the equaliser. Ezequiel Barco. What can they do from here? Well, disappointing end to the move. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping!
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Can someone get on the end of this? No-nonsense clearance. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. But then the one that fails to hit its target. He's got the right idea with that pass. Over it comes, and the problem not completely solved. Not a time for composure on the ball. Herrera, and the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Luis Advíncula. A very timely interception. Running with the ball confidently. Can he finish? And smacked against the crossbar. Goal kick here. Foul play, says the referee. Guillermo Fernandez still passing it around with authority. Aliendro. It's with Diaz. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Not to be this time. Luis Advíncula. And beating the defender. Can they nudge in front? Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. And they will make the change now.
Well, the stats tell you everything. They've created opportunities, they've created chances, but they just haven't taken any. It's been a really poor display in front of goal. They've got to do a lot better with their finishing.
And now they need to put in the effort to win the ball back. Good strength to keep the ball. Well read to ease the pressure. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Can they take advantage of the situation? Chance here. Oh, super header. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. And over it comes. And a struggle to get it away properly. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Into the final 20 minutes. Now, options are plenty. What a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Varela, Jorge Figal, and Varela with it, Romero, Villa, and nicely cut out, fractionally offside.
Fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming, but it needs a moment of inspiration for one of those.
Oh, players. Wait a minute. They could well be in. In it goes! And it might be the goal that gives them the bragging rights. Huge drama here late on.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? This could pose problems for the defenders. And he's through. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. And just 5 minutes remaining. And the pass not finding its target. Marcelo Herrera. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. He has time to play it over. This looks promising. That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. You need your defender to take charge. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition, and that was the case here. They kept going, and they eventually got their reward.